I'm Grace and this is my mom Sue.
สวัสดีค่ะ Sue.
And you may be questioning what's behind us, and that's because we're making Som Tum.
Som Tum is like a salad, papaya salad. So to show you how it's easy and healthy as well.
Yeah. So anyways, we'll show you how to make the other things, which is the main part of the Som Tum.
Because normally Som Tum when we eat it like a oily salad, we will eat with a sticky rice and pork. Moo ping or gai yang or the thing like that. We show you how we eat. Okay.
Anyway, start from the papaya.
Here is the skin offered. We use the special of this.
She's using that one to flake off the bits.
Do the same thing with the papaya. That is the carrot. Salad it on a brown fresh, isn't it? Everything got to be fresh. It will make more delicious. It on the ingredient fresh.
Straight from the garden.
And then we have the sugar snap, or you can use the normal green beans.
Oh. Just gonna use our cloak and the
sack. Sack.
Oi.
We call cloak for like a. Bruise them up. We not do too like a hard crush to make them the juicy and the mix the ingredient mix together. Okay, we start
anyways,
from the garlic.
Okay, let's put in the garlic.
Put the garlic in and chili. So, I like for myself. I like 2 chili. We'll just cut the chili in first with the garlic. What is good next? The palm sugar, so make sure palm sugar is milk. Fish salt, about 2 tablespoons, on what the taste you like. But I like it sour first and then sweet. It depends on what the way you like. Yes.
The papaya.
Papaya, and the last one.
The peas.
And that one, bruise everything together, make. See, that is like a right cut. That's it. Come like a mix with the juice and the same.
What drink would you like with the food?
Oh, orange juice, please.
Okay.
And a little bit of this. And that's it. Dry shrimp. And a little bit of the, that's it, nut, peanut, and together. I like sour, so a little bit more sour from yeast and the pork. So we got to mix them up. That's it, done. Take a little more.
Here is our luscious food.
Normally, that this is salad. This we like in Thailand. We popular eat with like a moo ping, khao niao, sticky rice, khao niao, and the way to eat is to dip in there. This today we do som tum Thai. That's it. We got the nut, the pea, and the thing like that. So people with got the sticky right there. Just dip it up.
So let's dig in.
Yeah, let's dig in. Can you see there? And the pork. Pork so yummy. So tender.
Oh my god.
This is always a really good combination between salad and meat. You can use like a chicken or beef or pork.
Or fish balls. I wonder if you could use it with eggs.
No, not really. Oh! they do like a kai tom, a boiled egg, boiled hard egg, or you can grill them. Make it smell nice that way they eat as well. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the good, healthy, and then fresh. The salad important on the ingredient got to be fresh because it will make it nice and sweet. And when they go with the pork, it will not make them boring taste, you know. And when you go to buy in Thailand on over Som Tum or Papaya salad, you can order what the taste you like. They have another kind of the papaya salad. It's like they put the para in or fermenting fish, I think. And then that got a little bit more salty first and sour and sweet. But this got to be sour first and sweet and salty. That's the tea taste. Always have a tea taste, but just the way you like. And the chili. How about the chili, you just adapt what the way you like to eat. For myself, I like to use 2 chili, that's it. Hot enough for me. But you might can use the different lower or my higher, up to you. That's your own choice.
When I use my noodles, it comes with these packs of chili. And so I pour in the mildest heat one out of the two. And sometimes I can handle the hottest one.
Is it taste like our food set today?
Yummy! MiniMe guarantee!
We're up to enjoy our food now.
Yeah.
Okay. Let you try and you enjoy like us as well.
And remember to subscribe and ring that bell so that you can get notified if any new videos come up. So, bye!
Bye!
Hey, Mommy, would you like to try some of my orange juice?
Okay. It's not still mine.
Mommy, no.
Oh, it's not orange juice, it's a mango.
Cheers! To the food.